Hi, I'm Mark, and this is the second video in our series of Getting Started with Python for the Raspberry Pi. Now, last time we looked at how to get Python to print to the shell window. Now we're going to expand our program and ask the user to input something. So let's get stuck in. Okay, so let's open Python 3. This is the shell window. Let's find our program from part one. So now we're going to add some code to our program. We're going to ask the user to input something. Let's ask them to type their name. Now we're going to save what they type into what's called a variable. In this case, I'm calling the variable name. And we're going to deal more with variables in video 3, but for now, let's just write the code and ask the user for some input. There we go. Now, we can do something with that input to let the user know we got it. So let's use another print command, and this time we'll use our variable that we have saved from the input command. Now we've got that, let's save our program and run it to see what happens. So the program prints out hello, then asks us, what is your name? Now we can type the answer. In my case, that's Mark. Then we press return. The program prints hello and adds whatever I typed in afterwards. So there we go. We've now written programs with outputs and inputs, and in the next video, we'll look more closely at variables and how to use them.